Damn. Okay. Here's our its snack. Yeah, deep ones can be dangerous.
My crew and I took refuge in the tunnel. We can't remember how we ended up here. There is only a small glimpse of a vast dark memory that is accompanied by a whisper. What matters most is staying alive. We are few in number, but it matters not. Once there was a Greek warrior named Leonidas. He and 300 of his men held off an army of 1,000,000.
I'll light the... put the lights on. Back. So apparently this is what became with the this crew's last stand. So maybe they fought the deep ones and died. Now we got the diving suit. You are kidding me, right? Oh no. Oh no.
And now, through the depths, you will find your destiny.
Submarine. There was this temple. Novel called Temple from H.P. Lovecraft, which was set in the First World War German submarine, Imperial German submarine. Wasn't really needed, that model, but yeah, sure. Okay, those ones. Okay. That doesn't look normal. Jump. Or where should I go? Okay, it's a puzzle. Puzzle time. Thank you. forget this looks long promising. No. That's fine. Okay, this is fine. Okay, now it's fine. Okay. Now it clicked, so it's okay. Do we need to fix this one as well? I wonder why Lovecraftian monsters do not keep their stuff in order. Is this correct? Okay, that this is correct now. What of these are? Okay, there's the third one. So puzzle time. What puzzle? Not too sure about that one. This is pretty clear how it should be. Yeah, or like this. Okay, now it clicked. Okay, so it's a door.
Shadow and I came to a curious sort of an agreement. My lack of empathy has phased out any trace of fear. How did my monotonous self come closer and closer to the fact that nothing surprises me anymore? Have I lost my humanity?
Not lost, but discovering its new potential. How far would you go, Andrew? How far would you go for her?
I would fall into the darkest pit to save her.
Okay.
So be it.
Huh. It's a barracuda. And these are from Japan, I think. So here's the previous diver. Ouch. So this is the deep pit. Nice. Down we go. Okay. Fudge. we gotta be there farther now. You coming? Okay, that's not... That's elder one. Okay. Not into Kansas anymore.
Look behind you. This blood of plasmic abomination will consume everything in its way. Hurry. Find the artifact.
That's a shock god. Fudge. I think I died. Okay, I can use my fists. So those are just slowing me down. Sogot is hunting me, so nice. Not nice. Bad day. Okay, that one is not liking me either. Find the artifact. Can kind of see every Lovecraftian entity in this game. Hello, have you escaped from Elder Scrolls by chance? Path of the Void. So where should I actually go? Can't drop down. Or walk down. Okay, so I can walk down the path. This is kind of puzzling place.
Of the gatekeeper, use it wisely and tread carefully around you, for I'll need some time before I pull you out.
I think that's a dark young. Okay, you don't want to get... let me go that way. There's actually more of them. Okay, now what? Come here. Yep. That's enough, yes. IQ 1000. Slows them down a bit. Thank you. they are kind of changing the direction when I don't watch them. Okay. Crawling one. Which Lovecraft god was crawling one? Fictional race expanded upon Cosim in 1994 for the Call of Cthulhu RPG. Also, Noir Latoheb crawling evited the crawling chaos. So Noir Latoheb is trying to do something once again. So this is the school classroom or something.
Ignore it. We are one step closer to achieving what we came for. Do not let the chasm of the void take you. Your daughter needs you to be strong now. Follow me through the dark.
I think that must be Noir Latoheb. So Andrew is a pawn between power play between Lovecraftian monsters.
What is happening to me?
Okay, so
it's not important. What's most important is the exchange for coming this far. Your resilience of both mind and body is extraordinary. Now get straight. Sure. Make good use of the artifact you hold and release him.
Release him. What if I want to watch around? Okay, so there's an invisible wall here, so I can't actually go very far here. I'm not too thrilled about this game's music choice. I mean, it's a dark ambient, okay, but slightly too powerful, maybe at times. Yeah, I like the stuff here, but. Okay, it's a Dagon. But I think Conarium was slightly better. They were just one bug at the beginning. But it had more like feeling. While this is like going into museum or zoo of some kind. Okay, we need to release the Dagon, which is like crazy. Can we go this way? No, we can't. Apparently, every other human has actually failed to release. Okay, artifact. Seagulls are resistant to the powers of the Cthulhu or something. I didn't know that Dagon is actually afraid of needles. It's like I don't want to be poked, so I don't move. So this didn't work, so... I wonder. Okay, what do I do with this? Just working in a blind here. So, okay. I think I figured out how this works. So basically, these are pretty lightweight puzzles. I believe this is the graphics, or rather textures, are made with the Substance Painter. Probably that is what's actually. Oh, here's the Mr. Tower. Do I need to roll 20 or something? Yes, apparently. Okay, now we released Dagon.